Today, I'm gonna show you how to change Netflix language. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. In the video, I will show you how to change the language of Netflix on PC, TV, and the mobile app. To change Netflix's language on PC, we open our browser. Then open Netflix. Go to the profile section in the upper right and click on the account icon. After that, scroll down to the section where our profiles are listed. Then we click on the profile for which we want to change Netflix's language. Once we have done that, click on change next to the second option. To change Netflix's language to English, simply select English from the list on the left. Additionally, we can also select the language for the content on Netflix. We scroll down and choose our preferred language. In this section, English is already selected by default. If you want, we can choose another languages as well. To save the changes, click on Save. We have successfully changed Netflix's language. To change the language of Netflix on our TV, open the Netflix application. I can capture video within Netflix. So, I will guide you through this with a few images. After opening Netflix, click on the pencil icon next to the profile for which you want to change the language. Once you have done that, click on Language. Then choose your preferred language. In this way, you will change the language of Netflix. To change the language of Netflix on our mobile device, we need to open the Netflix app and tap on the profile in the bottom right corner. After that, tap on the three horizontal lines in the upper right corner. Then select Manage Profiles. We choose the profile for which we want to change the language and proceed. To change the app's language, tap on the second option. Once we have done that, we can select the language we want for Netflix. If you want to change the language of the content on Netflix, tap on the third option. English is selected by default, but you can choose other languages as well. This way, we have successfully changed the language of our Netflix app. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.